More questions? Back here.
What is it like being on the track?
Oh, what is it like being on the track? Chloe, we'll let you answer this one. At first it's kind of scary because depending on the track you're on, it's really steep. So you have to maintain a certain speed going around so you don't fall. But I mean, it's a lot of fun. It means you're constantly pedaling and stuff. So I mean, it's really exciting. It's a lot of fun when you're on it for a while.
Chloe, how big is the track? Like if you are used to a running track, like that's 400 meters. What's the track that you ride in circles around?
Velodrome.
How big is that?
The 250. It's a 250. it's a lot smaller than a running track. So.